Did you know dinosaurs laid eggs? So dinosaurs came before chickens. Therefore, the egg came first.
Dinosaurs didn't come before chickens. Dinosaurs, like T-Rex, were chickens.
You don't see that every day.
That's bananas. T-Rexes were immense, terrifying, magnificent creatures. Chickens are, not any of those things.
Frittata, potato, disengage. I know someone who can help. Meet Mary Anning, history's renowned fossil hunter and paleontologist.
Yo.
Greetings, Mary Anning. Can you tell us if a chicken is the direct descendant of a T-Rex?
Oh, well, scientists believe the chicken is currently the closest living relative to the T-Rex. In fact, many of my fossils may have contributed to the theory of evolution. See? Chickens came first.
Thank you, Mary. But did you actually see this with your own eyes?
Well, no. That was a very long time ago. I mean, humans weren't around during the dinosaur era. It's not like I have a time machine.
But we do. Rocket Pants, would you do the honors?
Recalibrating Time Twister to Late Cretaceous Era.
Good luck. Oh, my.
This is fun and terrifying. Potato, stop that!
Stop what?
Clucking like a chicken. It might attract predators.
It wasn't me, Frittata.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who?
Look at that! I was right!
Affirmative. It is very chickeny.
I see a tail, little arms, no feathers, and no wings. It's not a chicken.
Huh?
That's no chicken egg. But if we don't get out of here, it's definitely our extinction.
That was close.
Potato, please don't. You're just annoying.
Oops. Time travel always gives me gas.